On George and Betty's night of romance, things got a bit too hot to handle.